SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable volume up for burst photos on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The camera app on your iPhone has the ability to take burst photos. What this means is that the phone can quickly take a large number of pictures rather than just taking one picture, which you might be used to by using just the regular shutter button. You can enable the volume up button to take burst photos by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the camera option from this menu. And then you can tap the button to the right of use volume up for burst to turn that on. Now you can go into the default camera app and then you can put the camera app into the photo mode. And then to take burst pictures, you can just press and hold the volume up button, which is going to increase that number in the circle until you release it. And then that's the number of burst pictures that you've taken. You can then view the burst pictures in the camera app by tapping the thumbnail icon at the bottom left of the screen. And then you'll see this little indicator here that says the number of pictures that were taken in burst mode. If you tap the select button at the bottom of the screen, then you can scroll through the pictures that you took and tap the circle at the bottom right corner of each picture that you would like to keep. Then once all those pictures have been selected, you can tap the done button at the top right corner of the screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.